In 10 seconds, you're going to see my introduction video to Kaizen, one of many amazing videos at leansmarts.com. Go there now! In this video, I'm excited to start a whole new focus on a new topic, that is Kaizen. Kaizen represents some of the best things that I love and hold dear in Lean, as do many others. It truly represents a rich Lean culture of engaged people that are all solving problems and making things better. So let's jump into it. First, by defining what is Kaizen. Well, Kaizen is actually a Japanese word, and it has two parts. There's Kai, which means change, and then Zen, which means good. Now you put those two together and you get the idea of a good change. But when translated into English, we more commonly say continuous improvement. So that's what Kaizen is. It's continuous improvement, making changes for the better. But the better way to understand Kaizen is not just any kind of improvement, but actually small improvements for the better. You see, Kaizen is incremental. It's small progress that over time amounts to extraordinary results. In fact, there's a saying that is often said about Kaizen, that it is everyone, every day, everywhere. And I really do mean that. It is everyone. No one's off the hook. Everybody's included when it comes to Kaizen, to making small changes every single day in every single place that make a difference. You know, there's a great quote in the book, The Idea-Driven Organization, and it says 80% of potential improvement comes from frontline employees. That's an amazing number, and in fact, one that I've seen in my own career in projects that I've done. You see, there might be 20% or so of improvement that comes by way of a big project, a management initiative, some technology, maybe some software, but it's actually the contributions of every single person in small, small amounts that accounts for 80% of all the total improvement we could have at our organizations. You see, Kaizen, although small, should not be underestimated. It's like the tortoise versus the hare. We're not looking for that next big break, but just consistency. Small changes for the better that over time win the race. That's what Kaizen does, and it has done throughout history for many organizations. You know, the other thing that I'll tell you about Kaizen is that it truly is a way of life. It is something that applies to work. We can make processes better and everything a little bit better. But, you know, everything can benefit from improvement. And so, yes, it's supposed to become so normal that it's just part of waking up. We do it every single day at work, but it can also be something that we take home. We can always improve. Everything we're engaged in, we can always make a little bit better every single day. That's the spirit and essence of Kaizen. And it is so important. It really does characterize a lot of, as I said, a lot of the things that we hold dear with Lean. So it's so important that you understand Kaizen and learn how to engage in small improvements that make a difference over time. To learn more about Kaizen and unlock the potential of every person in your organization, you'll find the rest of this training series at leansmarts.com, where I have videos just like this one that are designed to inspire and educate every person towards continuous improvement.